Middle East. Extensive damage with shattered homes in the Gaza Strip. Mark recent clashes between Egyptian and Israeli forces. Skirmishes described as border incidents. Ranging far into Israeli territory, commando raiders launched bombing attacks against transport and civilian property. Meanwhile, United Nations observers await the arrival of the Secretary General, Mr. Hammarskjöld, to begin his investigations.